we're forecasting over $600 million in revenue 3 years from now. Obviously, the company's got a lot of room to grow, right? So we're just talking, and by the way, the numbers that we put out with our forecast, that's just the Chinese market, right? Because right now we currently operate exclusively in China. And it's well known that we have plans to come to North America eventually, hopefully by the end of this year, and eventually other markets, Europe or whatever, right? So you're looking at a business model that has tremendous growth potential, right? So we just did a $50 million raise, but what our investors need to understand is that when you have a company with such potential, global potential, once you get institutional investors involved and they understand where you're going, what your business plan is, then you could be looking at, you know, doing raises in the future in the triple digits, hundreds of millions of dollars. But then you're talking about not just revenue, and you know, you're not just talking about $600 million in revenue, but you could be talking like with the B's, you know, like $1 billion of revenue. That's the kind of potential that this company has. I know right now the people that have followed Peak for years, right? Like, I mean, we're a penny stock company on the CSE, trading at 2.5 cents or whatever, barely generating any revenue, market cap of $5 to $10 million. And now all of a sudden, fast forward a couple of years later, and here's a CEO talking about $1 billion potential revenue, that kind of stuff. But that's what the business model is. I mean, in terms of, you know, I've gotten a lot of questions in terms of how confident am I with, you know, the forecast that we put out, 100 million this year. It's a big jump still from 40 million last year, 42 million, whatever, 2020. We're talking about going to 100 million this year. It's a big jump. How confident?
305 million next year, which is even bigger jump. That's almost
exactly. Exactly.
Hey guys, this video is over, but don't forget to help your company by liking it and then leaving a comment below. And then don't forget to help yourself by subscribing to our channel so you don't ever miss another great Agoracom small cap video.